Hi, thank you for tuning in. And today, I am going to demonstrate how to paint the galaxy with cosmic clouds using acrylic paint. Here, I am starting building up the upper left corner of my canvas using the navy blue and the titanium white. Left corner, I'm going to put my galaxy stars here and using one titanium white and surrounded by the lemon yellow. While the paint is red, I am desaturated with using my Here I am putting too much lemon yellow with a little bit of orange in order to highlight the light part of the cosmic clouds. But later I'm going to darken it in order to emphasize the shadow of the cosmic cloud. In the lower right corner, I'm going to put another color of the cosmic clouds using the valiant red and a little bit of orange. yellow with titanium white in the color of the titanium white and a little bit of brilliant red in the right corner of my canvas.
Thank you.
1-inch brush, I am making the stars by sprinkling the titanium white in the surroundings of my galaxy. Also, I'm going to sprinkle all around the canvas to have different sizes of the stars. Valiant red in order to have a different effect of the coloration of the colors, the titanium white and the yellow, like the color of the cosmic rays. We'll be right back. to make another moon here at the top of the, or nearer of the my cosmic clouds. Highlight using the titanium white and lemon yellow of my cosmic clouds here. Comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.